Top 10 Luxury Cars to Buy, Part 1. Let's take a look at some cars that are the pinnacle of luxury. This video will be in two parts. After this video, please watch the part 2 of this video as well, which will be linked down in the comment section. If you haven't watched my previous videos, I'll link those down in the comment section as well. Before continuing with the video, smash the like button for the YouTube algorithm, and a sub would be amazing. Jaguar XJ. The Jaguar XJ is generally available in 4 trim levels in short wheelbase and long wheelbase versions. The XJ Premium Luxury and Portfolio will be available with a 5-liter naturally aspirated V8. The XJ Portfolio can also be optioned up with 5-liter supercharged V8. The Super Sport comes exclusively with a higher-tuned 5-liter supercharged V8. Finally, a supercharged 3-liter V6 engine completes the lineup. All models are rear-wheel drive mated with 8-speed automatic gearboxes. Features include an aluminium body, air suspension, adaptive dynamics, continuously variable damping, adaptive cruise control, keyless entry and start, active differential control and quick ratio power steering. Customers can have their choice in colors, veneers and leathers. Inside the car, there is a 12.3-inch LCD with virtual instruments, a dual-view 8-inch touchscreen, navigation, optional 1200W Bowers & Wilkins system, hard drive and connectivity for portable audio and video devices via a media hub. Other available features include a panoramic glass roof, power accessories, automatic climate control, electric seats with ventilation, turning headlights and more. Safety features include front, side and curtain airbags, stability control, ABS, pre-charged braking technology, blind spot monitoring, tire pressure monitoring, and more. The V6 is available in regular or long wheelbase form, while the V8 is only available in long wheelbase form, with regular wheelbase models available upon request. Porsche Panamera. The second generation Panamera came out as a 2017 model year. The trims available include the base Panamera along with the Panamera 4e Hybrid Turbo S. In 2019, the Panamera GTS and GTS Sport Turismo joined the range. The base model and the Panamera 4S gets a turbocharged 3-liter V6, while the Panamera Turbo and Panamera GTS get a turbocharged 4-liter V8. The Turbo SE Hybrid gets a V8 4-liter turbo unit combined with an electric motor. Some updates on the newer generation include an improved adaptive air suspension system and optional rear axle steering. Inside, the new interior gets a new instrument cluster with 2 7-inch displays. The center console gets a 12.3-inch touchscreen, while the rear passengers get their own set of infotainment and climate controls. Safety features include the usual cocoon of airbags, electronic stability control, ABS, and the usual electronic nannies. Bentley Bentayga. Introduced in late 2016, the Bentley Bentayga is the British luxury brand's first SUV model. It is powered by a twin turbocharged 6-liter W12 engine connected to an 8-speed automatic and 4-wheel drive system. It gets a variable displacement system which shuts down half of the engine under defined conditions. Intake and exhaust valves, fuel injection and ignition are all shut down on defined cylinders, with engine running as a 6-cylinder for improved efficiency. A 4-liter twin-turbo V8 model was introduced for 2018, also with an 8-speed automatic. Other notable features include LED headlights, a front skid plate, front fender vents, aluminium roof rails, panoramic glass roof, and 20-22-inch alloy wheels. The interior is, as expected, nothing short of luxury, with its premium leather upholstery, metallic accents, and infotainment system with an 8-inch display and 22-way adjustable front seats with heating, ventilation, and massage functions. Bentley is also offering a 4-seat variant, with each seat having its own set of power controls and massage functions. The seats are divided by a small center console which consists of cup holders, storage compartments and USB charging ports. Other optional equipment include a high-end premium audio system and entertainment Android tablets with 4G, Wi-Fi and Bluetooth connectivity, and even a self-winding Breitling dash clock option that costs as much as the base price. A Mulliner specification adds more customizability in terms of paint, leather and wood. Rolls-Royce Wraith. Based on the Ghost sedan, the Rolls-Royce Wraith shares as much of its mechanical with its larger sibling. With a few upgrades, the Wraith, apparently the fastest roller ever at the time, is powered by a 624-horsepower twin-turbocharged V12 engine with 799 Nm of torque, mated to an 8-speed automatic. In 2017, it got a slight facelift. To keep you quick on twisty roads, the automatic transmission shifts gears using a new satellite-guided tech that works with GPS to pre-select the right gear for the road you are driving on, as well as seeing what road is coming up ahead. Other features include the onboard valet, voice commands to input instructions and data into the navigation and infotainment systems, while a Spirit of Ecstasy rotary controller accepts inputs via a touchpad that offers pinch to zoom and character drawing functionality. There's also lots of leather and wood trim, as well as the unique Starlight Fiber Optic Headliner option from the Phantom Coupe for the starry effect at night, assuming you don't choose the panoramic glass roof. BMW 7 Series. An all-new BMW 7 Series debuted as a 2016 model year. For 2020, it got a facelift and a new tech features along with slight bump up in horsepower and torque. As usual, BMW offers a standard version and a long wheelbase version. The long wheelbase version is about 14 cm longer. The car is said to be up to 130 kg lighter than the outgoing generation, thanks to the use of carbon fiber reinforced plastic, or CFRP, mixed with aluminium and steel, a tech first used in BMW i8. This makes the body more stronger and rigid, while at the same time reducing weight. The interior is, as expected, loaded with luxury and features. It consists of different high-quality leather options, as well as wood trim and aluminium accents. There is a new iDrive infotainment system which gets a touchscreen and gesture control. There is the executive lounge package on the long wheelbase variants. It features a 4-zone automatic climate control system, ventilated seats, and power rear seats with a massage function. Additionally, the rear console adds a fold-out table, cup holders, and a 7-inch touch command tablet. The engine specs pretty much remain the same, with the petrol engines on offer, the turbocharged 2-liter 4-cylinder motor, the turbocharged 3-liter 6-cylinder unit, and the turbocharged 4-liter V8. Later in 2017, a 6.6-liter V12 engine was added to the lineup with all-wheel drive called the M760Li. Safety standards are high as well, with multiple airbags and electronic aids. The Driving Assistant Plus equipment offers partially autonomous driving thanks to the active cruise control with stop-and-go function and steering and lane control assistant. In addition to the driving assistant functions, active safety is improved by lane departure warning, lane keeping assist with active side collision protection, approach control warning and person warning with full city braking function and cross-traffic warning. This list is not complete. The next 5 cars in this list are in part 2 of this video, which will be linked down in the comment section. If you stuck around till the end, thanks a lot, it means a lot to me. If you've enjoyed this video, I'll be doing a whole lot more videos like this in the future. So leave a thumbs up, and a sub would be amazing. Also leave your thoughts down in the comment section. My name is Jitin, and I'll catch you in the next one.